Twitter. Welcome to Actually Expert. I'm your expert, Don Donowski with IDBI.com here on YouTube, doing video questions. And today's question is this one. How long does it take refrigerant to settle in an air conditioner? Okay. So what they're talking about is, like, let's say you live in Brooklyn and you live in an apartment and you got a window air conditioner and you only use it a couple of times a year. So you pull it out from under the bed where it's been upside down or something, you lug it across your apartment, put it in a window. Well, you shouldn't just immediately turn it on, right? Sloshing refrigerant around like that is not good. You just turn it on, you might damage the equipment. So we recommend waiting about 30 minutes after you move an air conditioner before you turn it on. That goes for window units, portable air conditioners. If you just got a mini split delivered off a truck, you should wait. You should set it right side up and let it, you know, rest before you do anything with it. So yeah, that's our recommendation. About 30 minutes, you're good. Okay, bye. Oh, hey, do you have questions about how long it takes refrigerant to settle or how long you should rest meat after taking it out of an oven? Then just ask in the comments below. Okay, bye.